The opposition Workers' Party has unveiled its candidate for the Punggol East by-election. Ms. Lee Li Lian is the second candidate to be announced after the ruling party unveiled its man, Dr. Koh Poh Koon, last week.
In the end, it was a face Punggol East residents would be familiar with. 34-year-old Lee Li Lian was a candidate for the ward in the last elections. The financial institution trainer said she grew up in a three-room HDB flat in Lorong Lew Lian. The Workers' Party said it mulled over several candidates, including its non-constituency MPs, but decided on Ms. Lee on Saturday. The party said she fits the role because of her experience in Punggol East and her own personal attributes.
As someone who is looking at starting a family, I can empathize with the considerations and concerns that young couples and young families are facing. Concerns such as raising children in a time where the cost of living is going up and the environment is becoming increasingly competitive, especially in schools.
Asked about why the party has not been working the ground in Punggol East since the last elections in 2011, Secretary General Lau Tia Kiang said the party decided to focus on Aljunied and pool its resources there after winning the seat. Since the last elections, Ms. Lee has been helping Aljunied MP Pritam Singh as his legislative assistant. She also works with the Aljunied Hougang Town Council to address the concerns of residents. Three other opposition parties have said they will contest the by-election, with the Singapore Democratic Party even suggesting that it can field a candidate for parliament, while the Workers' Party would run the town council if it gets elected.
We want to make sure that our candidates, when they are elected, they are prepared to work and they can connect to the people. And not just go to parliament and talk, but you have to do your work on the ground. You have to run the town council and you have to really go to the ground, solve people's problems when you are elected.
With the prospect of a five-cornered fight at Punggol East, all the Workers' Party would say was that it's focused on giving residents a choice there. That the last time Lillian contested in the ward was in the 2011 general elections, and then she garnered about 41% of valid votes.